It will like be how to sustain the control of the internet activities while we are promoting freedom, like freedom of speech, freedom of data, like so how can we control these activities while we can keep the data flowing freely?